In previous video, we discussed about decimal to octal conversion. In this video, we will discuss about decimal to hexadecimal conversion in similar way. The only difference is here base or radix is 16. Now let's convert decimal 29 into hexadecimal number. Here base or radix of 29 is 10. Now divide 29 with 16. Quotient will be 1. And remainder will be 13. Again divide 1 by 16, but 1 is not divisible by 16, so this 1 will come here in remainder portion. Now these remainders will have to arrange sequentially from MSB to LSB. Here MSB is 1 and LSB is 13. Now, as we know in hexadecimal number system, 10 is represented as A, similarly 11 as B, 12 as C, 13 as D, 14 as E, and 15 as F. So 13 will become D, so the hex number is 1D. That is, hex equivalent of decimal 29 is equal to 1D base 16. Or 1DH. Now verify the result with calculator. For that, click on Start menu, type CALC here and left click on Calculator. Calculator window will come, click on View, Programmer, select DEC radio button, type decimal number 29. Now select hex radio button and here comes hexadecimal equivalent of decimal 29 and the number is 1D. So our calculation is correct. In next video, I am going to discuss about binary to octal conversion.